treat malaria.
You treated malaria?
Lift your hands to me. Say, in the name of Jesus, I bring my problem to God. I came with my problem and I give it to God. And I go home free. And I will continue to come with my testimony. Shout aloud, amen.
Amen.
Jesus' name. Thank you. It's free today. Give this to the cup of offering. What happened before you came? You have pain where?
My neck.
In your neck. How do you feel now?
Strong. I came very sharp.
You could not turn your neck. Now you can turn it. Can you clap here for Jesus Christ? Your healing is permanent. In Jesus' name. What about you? Okay.
I was praying before you stop. I just remember I was speaking to where I was living before, one month ago. And that was the prayer I was praying when you said.
Oh my God. Listen to this. He said he was doing a prayer because he saw himself in a place he had left before. That is spiritual backwardness. Seeing yourself where you had left. Leaving a place means that we are going for a better place. But seeing yourself backward there is the only progression. But he said he was doing the prayer when I mentioned the case. Can you give Jesus a clap of offering? How did I know? How did I enter his heart? He was doing a prayer. Then I said, somebody, you saw yourself where you were before. Rise up on your feet. Any power taking you back for the life. Shout fire through my head. Yes. Yes. Now say, my father, I refuse to go backward. I made progress this year. In my job, progress. Marital progress. In my business, progress. Go ahead and begin to say it now. I made progress and I refuse to go backward. You do not go backward. Catch fire, break out, burn. Hey, Jesus, Martin, then you are progressing. You are progressing. In Jesus' name. That's the third letter. Give us a number for free.